this was the first time a U.S. Air Force aircraft got to be involved in the Republic of Korea Air Force formation.
I think the celebratory flight of the ROK-US Air Force was a great opportunity to showcase to the public the solidarity of the ROK-US alliance.